Right now, Bellwood couple found murdered inside their home. Investigators believe it happened on Tuesday, the 3400 block of Warren Avenue. The next day, neighbors complained of a foul odor coming from the house. Police were called. Autopsy reports showed the two died from head injuries. Police will only identify the two as a 60-year-old man and 52-year-old woman.